No, he's here. He's killed a maid, cover all the doors. I'm gonna pull the alarm. I want the entire place cleared immediately. Flush him out. Hey, hey, find Donna Keppel and put her in protective custody now. Nash, now.
You got it. Stryker, watch the door.
Let's start without her. Bridgeport High's prom king and prom queen are...
Alert. Please exit the building. This is an emergency.
Please stay calm. Quiet, please.
Please, quiet down. I'm Detective Nash with the Bridgeport Police Department. I am going to need you to exit the hotel through the lobby. There's no reason to panic. The fire department will be here shortly.
They were just about to crown king and queen.
People, I'm not kidding here. Please, let's move now.
This will have to wait, all right?
Hell, it will.
Proceed.
Oh my God, you have to be kidding me.
Alert. Please exit the building. This is an emergency.
Outside.
I forgot my mom's shawl upstairs. If you see Bobby, can you tell him I'll meet him outside?
Yeah.
Alert. Please exit the building. This is an emergency.
Donna Keppel. If there is a Donna Keppel here, will you please come to the front of the stage?
Alert.
Excuse me.
Please exit.
Why are you looking for Donna?
Why, do you know where she is?
She went looking for my girl.
Where?
Women's restroom and then up to the third floor. Why?
Turn our attention, please. Keep you in the area clear or an emergency vehicle. Stay outside of the hospital.
Claire?